Without Elyon's powers at full strength, I gain nothing from stealing her life force.
She worries. Worry keeps her weak.
Hi, you guys. I was thinking of going out and doing some sketching. Want to come?
With the coronation approaching, I have a lot to attend to, Elyon.
That's okay. Look, this is you.
Oh, you're very talented.
I want to see them.
Elyon, I've told you your Earth parents are fine.
They were a part of my life for 12 years. I don't like that they lied to me about my true identity, but I still love them. I know you were pretty upset.
Only because of how they treated you. If you've forgiven them, I do too.
They're in a lovely cottage in the mountains, but it's some distance. For you, I'll have them escorted here.
Really? That's so great. Thank you.
Last day before the shift change and some fool tries to break out. The scuttlers are getting restless.
Shall we feed them?
You do that against orders, it'll be us they're feeding on.
Shoes.
Guys, why are we bowling when we know Phobos's plans for Elyon?
Well, the attack date's set. What are we supposed to do in the meantime? Just stand around? Hey, pretend the bowling pins are Phobos.
Yes! Woohoo! Gutterball! Woohoo!
You do realize the object is to hit them, right?
Anyone can hit the pins. There's like 10 of them. How many people can miss them, huh?
She's a rebel.
Speaking of which...
It's Thomas and Eleanor Brown, Elyon's parents. I found out where they're being held.
Yes! Now we can go kick some evil butt, right? Let's dump these ugly shoes and motor.
They're in Cavagor prison. It's impenetrable. It's completely underground.
Can we dig up into it from the Infinite City? I mean, if it's... infinite, it's under everything, right?
That's the only way, but it's risky. Phobos hasn't thought of digging down looking for our encampment. They figure out how we got in, and the ancient city's discovered, the rebellion is over.
Hello?
Sweet wine!
That is too cute! Oh, look! It's an ice cream tub!
Now, Cavagor is designed around one principle. Easy to get in, impossible to get out. A 30-meter drop to the first floor. Even the guards can't leave. They bring a rope ladder for shift changes. Here's what the cells look like.
Hey, toilet paper tubes! Oops.
Once we have the Browns, Will can open a portal to get them out. We leave through that, and everyone will think that's how we got in.
Okay, we might not recognize the Browns in their Meridian form, but all their stuff's still in their abandoned house, and we should grab something they've worn. And take Mr. Bloodhound over there.
Thank you, useful. Reward?
Don't push your luck.
Let's hope the bottom floor isn't filled with boiling oil. Or... something worse.
Why?
Guess you got friends in high places.
Thomas, we need our strength. We've got to eat.
Guardians unite. We'll meet you back here in 4 hours. Don't go down into the prison if you can avoid it. Okay, get right over the hole. Okay, Helen, Tarani, and Irma should be in place over the entrance. This way.
A pretty trick.
Oh, hi.
Cedric's off to fetch your Earth parents for their visit.
Great. Thanks again, really. Why so many soldiers?
If rebels or the Guardians were to get hold of them, I'd never forgive myself.
Ooh, I'm gonna go make some decorations for the room. And I guess I better clean my room. For some reason, they were always bugging me about that on Earth.
Oh, good, you've eaten. We need to have a talk about your wonderful new life. So you can tell Princess Elian all about it.
They must be in place by now.
Okay, we're directly underneath Kevagor.
Cornelia, you can't push the rock up into the prison. You've got to lower it quietly.
Hey, I'm blonde, not dense.
I'm just saying.
I know. Is that quiet enough for you? They are going to love this. Thanks for helping, Miranda.
Oh, no problem. I heard it's a long trip. They're gonna be tired when they get here.
You shouldn't ask them too many questions.
We need to get as many guards away from the cells as possible. Time to make some noise. Yeah, that should get their attention. Here they come! Sorry, guys. You're gonna need more guards than that.
First floor.
Must be preparing for a rebel attack. Get everybody up here.
There's something going on at the prison entrance.
W.
Blank have sent. Showtime.
Okay, spread out. Make a larger target. Cornelia, seal the hole.
What? No, he's right. We can't let them get down there.
No seal! No seal!
We gotta warn Will.
That stairway's the only way down!
But if we go down, they'll follow us. We're supposed to be luring all the guards up here as a distraction.
I know, but Lizard Boy's gonna be here any second.
Brown's here.
Are you sure?
Try next floor.
Hey, you guys ever been on a water slide?
Sure.
Yeah? How about a really steep, scary one?
Delivering the fresh cream.
Mr. and Mrs. Brown, we have to go right now.
Go? But my dear, it's so beautiful here. This is our home.
Phobos put something in their food.
Underground in a prison guarded by man-eating cockroaches. How could there possibly be trouble?
Cedric's here with about 1,000 soldiers.
Oh no, where's Irma?
Hauling them off. You found them.
They don't even know they're here. There was a hypno potion in their
food. Pretty mountain stream.
They've got scuttlers on the bottom floor. Don't ask. We can't leave the other prisoners.
Hey, Lynn, find whatever releases all these cell doors. Cornelia, go up and help Irma.
Oh, no.
they need more time. Let's go!
You're only sealing yourselves in! Move these stones!
Everybody, this way! We don't have much time!
There's no way out!
Yes, there is! Hurry!
Everybody, there's a portal to safety just one floor up. Please, help anyone who needs it! Hurry! Hurry! Come on! Go! Go! Faster!
I blocked the stairs, but that won't hold him long.
The scuttlers got loose. I'm gonna help Haylin.
Hurry!
No, no, you're not on a beach, Blunk.
Green fishy.
That's your foot.
We can't thank you enough. You hardly know us, and you went to all this trouble.
You took care of my best friend in the world for 12 years.
Hey, we really hope you can see Elyon again soon.
Please, don't let anything happen to her.
We won't.
What are the chances a portal would open inside my most secured prison?
Actually, my prince, this may work to our advantage.
You're back! Where are my parents?
I'm so sorry to have to tell you this. We were ambushed on our return. The rebels took your parents.
What will they do to them?
Don't worry, Elyon. We'll get them back, I promise. And those who have taken them... we'll pay.